بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Continuing our lecture about hearing. This is the last part of hearing lecture, discussing the attenuation reflex, what will happen, and it is an important thing. And last part will be about the equilibrium. When the loud sound are transmitted through the auricular system and from there into the central nervous system, a reflex after a latent period of only 40 to 80 milliseconds, this will cause contraction of muscles, small, very small muscles, which are called the tapedius and tensor tympani muscles. Tensor tympani muscles pulls the handles of the malleus inward, while the tapedius muscle, the attachment of the stapes, pulls the stapes outward. However, these two forces oppose each other and thereby cause the entire auricular system to develop an increased rigidity so that it will reduce the vibration of the ossicles, so that greatly reducing in the conduction the frequency. ما معنى أنه اللي راح يصير contraction of stapedius and tensor tympani, واحدة مرتبطة بالستيبس راح تسوي contraction outward بالعكس, بينما تنسر تبين تو ذا انوارد, هل قوتين راح يكون متعاكسات, حتكون تقلل من الفايبريشن اوف ذا ميدل اير اوسيكلز, وبالتالي تقلل ايضا من فريكونسي فايبريشن مالتها, وهذا طبعا الافت افتر ليتنت بيريد نوت ايميديتلي. وات ار ذا فانكشن, شنو الغرض من هذا؟ اولا تو بروتكت ذا كوكليا فروم دامجينج فايبريشن كوز باي اكسسيفلي لاود ساوند. ثانيا تو ماسك لو فريكونسي ساوند ان ذا لاود انفايرمنت, and this usually removes the major share of the background noise to decrease the person's hearing sensitivity to his or her own speech. فالغرض منه هو حماية الأذن من الدمار أو من إذا استمر الفايبريشن موجود في الأوسيكلز وبأصوات تترددات عالية جدا ممكن يؤدي حتى إلى خلعها أو دمار ذلك. هذا نوع من البروتكتيف ميكانيزم لحماية الأذن الوسطى والأذن ككل من أن تتأذى بالأصوات العالية, ويقلل حساسية الشخص للكلام نفسه, وأيضا يقلل من اللو فريكونسي نويز الموجودة بالإنفايرومنت. نجي إلى determination of sound frequency, what's called place principle. إحنا قلنا أكو شيء اسمه traveling wave theory, قلنا أنه جزء من البازلر ميمبرين, جزء من البازلر ميمبرين, أنه الفايبريشن مالته اللي near the oval one or proximal one respond to high frequency sound, وقلنا الجزء البعيد near the electrodrema respond to low frequency sound. كذلك الحالة for the special organization of the nerve fibers of the cochlear pathway, specific brain neurons are activated by specific sound frequencies. Major method used by the nervous system to detect different sound frequencies is to determine the position along the basilar membrane that most stimulated. يعني مو بس أجزاء البازلر ميمبرين also specified to certain frequencies, بينما أيضا حتى neurons أيضا associated also are أنه specifically organized the response. هذا اللي called place principle. نجي إلى central auditory pathway. Near foramen of corti, enter the dorsal and ventral cochlear nuclei. Second order neuron pass mainly to the opposite side of the brain, مثل ما تلاحظون, and to terminate in the superior olivary nucleus. The superior olivary nucleus auditory pathway pass upward through the lateral lemniscus. Over the lateral lemniscus it reaches to the inferior colliculus, bypass the nucleus, but some of the fibers terminate in the nucleus, but other or bypass the nucleus, travel on the inferior colliculus where all almost auditory fibers synapse. From here the pathway passes to the medial geniculate nucleus where all fibers do synapse. Finally pathway to the way of the auditory radiation to the auditory cortex mainly in the superior gyrus of the temporal bone. This is the main neuronal pathway, مثل ما قلنا, يصعد to the nucleus of the lateral lemniscus, وقلنا أكو synapse majority, قلنا أنه synapse in the inferior colliculus بعدين medial geniculate nucleus ويوصل إلى primary auditory cortex of the superior part of temporogyrus. This here superior olivary nucleus ascend mainly crossing وعندنا nucleus بعدين of the lateral lemniscus to the inferior colliculus some of the fibers terminate lateral that mainly bypass the nucleus small of the lateral lemniscus مو كلها يسوي synapse وعندنا bypass لكن بال inferior colliculus all fibers to synapse are all of the mast وكذلك الحال synapse medial geniculate nucleus ايضا synapsing وبعدين يوصل الى ال primary auditory cortex اللي هي superior gyrus of the temporal loop. Or some peculiarities. First, signals from both ears are transmitted through the pathways of both sides of the brain, which preponderance of a transmission in the contralateral pathway. قلنا انه majority are crossing sound. Many collateral fibers of the auditory tract pass directly into the reticular activating system of the brain stem. Third, high degree of special orientation maintained in the fiber tracts from the cochlea all the way to the cortex. Function of the cortex is able to perceive the sound, judge the intensity of the sound, analysis of different properties of the sound. Determine how determine the loudness of the auditory system? By three ways. First, as the sound becomes louder, the amplitude of the vibration of the basilar membrane and the hair cells also increases, so that the hair cells excite the nerve ending at more rapid rates. So قلنا انه الديستريبيوشن مال basilar membrane وكذلك الكورسبوندينج نيورون. Second, as the amplitude of the vibration increases, it causes more and more of the hair cells on the fire on the fringes of the corresponding portion of the basilar مثل ما قلنا هذا قلنا special summation of impulse. Third, the outer hair cells do not become stimulated significantly until the vibration of the basilar membrane reaches high intensity, and the stimulation of these cells presumably apprises the nervous system that the sound is loud. هذا الثالث principle determination of loudness. يعني outer hair cells إلا يكون significant high frequency sound يلا يصير بها vibration. فمن صار بها firing يعني شنو will the our brain will apprise راح أنه تجي كأنه أنه معناته أنه هذا sound is loud. Finished with hearing, coming to the equilibrium. There are two types of equilibrium, static and dynamic equilibrium. That refers to the maintenance of position of the body, mainly of the head, relative to the force of the gravity. Body movements that stimulate the receptors of the static equilibrium include tilting the head and linear acceleration or deceleration. Second is dynamic equilibrium, is the maintenance of the body position, mainly the head, in response to rotational acceleration and deceleration. Collectively, the receptor organs of equilibrium are called the vestibular apparatus, which are they include the saccule utricle اللي هم اثنيناتهم جزئي الفستيبيول and the semicircular ducts. Semicircular ducts are responsible for angular acceleration and deceleration. The utricle is responsible for horizontal linear acceleration and deceleration, while the saccule are responsible for detection of vertical linear acceleration and deceleration. يعني الاكسلريشن ديسلريشن ان انجل سيمي سيركولار داكت هوريزونتال على المستوى الافقي مسؤول عن اليوتريكل والساكيول ديتكت العمودي المستوى العمودي من الاكسلريشن اند ديسلريشن. اوتوليثيك اورجانز بريزنت ساكيول اند يوتريكل اولسو ان ذا سيمي سيركولار كانلز ات ذا اوبننج مالتها على اليوتريكل والساكيول called ampulla. The walls of both utricle and saccule contains animalcule. The two maculae, which are perpendicular to one another, provide sensory information on the position of the head in space and are essential for maintaining appropriate posture and balance. The maculae also detect linear acceleration and deceleration. The maculae contain two kinds of cells, hair cells and supporting cells. Hair cells give their surface give on their surface about 40 to 80 stereocilia of a graduated height, plus the kinocilium, the big one extending beyond the longest stereocilium, and we'll see it later in figure. As the cochlea, the stereocilia are connected by tip links, مثل اللي قلنا هي مثل السبرينج اللي بال ال hair cells مال ال ear مال ال hearing. Collectively, stereocilia and conocilium are called hair bundle. By supporting cells secrete thick gelatinous glycoproteinous layer called otolithic membrane that rest on the hair cells. تقريبا يعني بشكل مشابه بشكل ما آخر للتكتوريال ميمبرين. And هنا الفرق وين اكو layer of dense calcium carbonate crystals مثل يعني خلينا نقول مثل الأملاح أو حبيبات أو small stones called otoliths. Auto ear lith stones يعني small stones they are scattered over the otolithic membrane. فوق الممبرين موجودة هاي الفرقة عن ال hair hearing membrane tectorial membrane. مثل ما نشوف these are the hair cells. اكو فد كاينوسيليوم وستيريوسيليا attached to it و otolithic membrane و اكو هاي اللي crystals like are found on the outer surface are found on the outer surface of the membrane of the utricle saccule. This is our hair cells. هذا الكاينوسيليوم. This is the kinocilium. Stereocilia attached to it. هذا الاوتوليثيك membrane glycoproteinous. While crystals small stones اللي يسموها الاوتوليث. Auto قلنا means here lith و stones. هذا organ كله also is called for an equilibrium. Because the otolithic membrane sits on the top of the macula, so if you tilt the hair head forward, the otolith membrane will otolith طبعا is pulled by gravity. يعني membrane will stones أو الحبيبات الوية it will be bent by gravity. When it slides over the hair cells in the direction of the tilt, when you see bending of the hair cells in one direction stretch the tip links وبنفس حالة الهير سيلز مال الهيرينج open the transduction channel ويسوي depolarization and generation of nerve impulse that there is some acceleration or there is some movement happened while bending the opposite in the opposite direction حيصير closure وبالعكس ويسوي hyperpolarization. As the hair cells depolarize and repolarize they release a neurotransmitter at a faster or slower rate. The hair cells synapse with first order sensory neuron in the vestibular branch of the vestibulocochlear nerve. Motor neurons also synapse with the hair cells and sensory neurons. They regulate the sensitivity of the hair cells and the sensory neurons. Coming to the semicircular ducts, in the ampulla, اللي هو قلنا dilated portion of each duct when it opens to the vestibule, there is a small elevation called the crista. Each crista contains a group of hair cells and supporting cells covering the crista a gelatinous material called the copula. When you move your head, the attached semicircular ducts and hair cells move with it. Endolymph within the ampulla is not attached at lags behind. As the moving hair cells drag along the stationary endolymph, the hair bundles bend. Bending of the hair bundles become receptor, produce receptor potentials. In turn, the receptor potential lead to nerve impulse pass along the vestibular branch of the vestibulocochlear nerve. This is an enlarged section of the ampulla, اللي قلنا swelling at the end of. هذا هو الكوبيولا, the whitish one. Hair cells also. The hair cells also, this is the copula, hair cells, and this is also there is an endolymph. When there is where you move the head, you go again, and this move your head, and an angular acceleration cause bending. When there is bending, it will have stretching of the tip links, or transduction or generation of a nerve impulse. Scapula also. This type hair cells are supporting cells. When the lymph is موجود, when you see bending, راح يصير when there is capula being moved. This is section of the ampulla even. When there is an head rotation, capula being moved by the inertia of the endolymph. فش راح يصير بها bending. والbending هذا راح قلنا for constant rich adipose links, we see opening of the transduction channel with generation of an impulse. Lastly, just not all the graph about that pathway, just as the superior vestibular nerve, inferior vestibular nerve, saccule, and scarpus vestibular ganglia, the anterior auditory meatus. Also, there is connection to the cerebellum. Actually, it is not all, it is not mucula matluba, just saccule supplied by inferior vestibular nerve and superior semicircular lateral, semicircular by superior vestibular nerve, while the posterior semicircular canal supplied by a singular nerve. And this is a vestibular ocular reflex. Also, there is vestibular nuclei. Not all this diagram is required just to complete the subject. هذا such an vestibular reflex, مثلا vestibular autonomic nervous tubules, vomiting, sweating, vestibulospinal tract, also branch, movement of the head, neck of the body. Okay, that's so far the hearing equilibrium. Thank you.